of the soul music pub.
Tote is one of the most unique venues, well, definitely in Melbourne, if not the world.
It's a little bit mouldy and a little bit festery, but that culture is good things.
Not everyone wants to listen to Britney Spears.
Live music venues are now classified as high risk for violence and face higher licensing fees and extra security costs.
Liquor licensing has put high risk conditions on the Tote.
I can't keep the Tote open under the high risk conditions, fighting liquor licensing at VCAT.
And that's when Quincy started the mantra of someone's got to do something, someone's got to do something.
This is our goddamn culture, we've got to fight it, it's just not good enough.
Brumby up there, you will lose seats over this. You will lose